just cliffhanger that was. All right. Long time no see. It's me. Haven't been to the village in a while, but I rushed straight as soon as I heard about Egg. After just a wonderful time with my grandkids. Sorry. Say, come to think of it, where's Mooch? Is he not with you? He said he was gonna go see you, but then he never came back. Ness, do you know where Mooch went? No. Ness? It's not good to keep secrets from people. Don't tell me where Mooch went after that detestable drago and try to... No. He didn't take Dad's homemade knife and try to kill the drago. Ah! It's a good thing you raised him, to be honest, Hav. Does Mooch honestly think he can kill a drago with a homemade knife? I said that wrong. Ness! Why did you stop him? Well, I wanted to go too, but he said no. He said he was going alone. So you just let him go? You fool! Maybe I was a little too harsh. You fake grandpa? His mother just died, jerk! It sounds like Mooch is headed into the mountains to kill the drago that killed his mom. We're in a race against time, but this can't be any ordinary drago we're dealing with here. We're going to need the proper equipment first. Get the weapon to fight the dragos, and then carry to my place. Come and get me at my house once you've gotten a weapon. Do you remember where I live? Yes, I remember where you live. Shut up. If you don't, I will have some market on your map for you. I'm probably going to do that anyways, but screw you. I'm going out. Shut up. Let me leave. I wonder where Lucas goes all this time. You know what? I still, to this day, wonder where Lucas is right now. At, like, this moment, when he runs off. Okay. Here, inventory. Shut up. Shut up. It's my inventory. Jerk. It's my inventory. I organize it how I want to organize it, and you can't say anything about it. So you shut up. I should have, like, totally ground Moni up a little bit more. I forgot to... Not Moni. I should have, like, sat there and just ground. I should have, like, ground to, like, level 80 or something to where everybody gets to Lucas. He's just gonna be, like, some ridiculous level. Alright, maps and, do I even need... Yeah, I'm probably gonna need maps and... Freaking maps and... Always change the spot. Yep, this point's always fun. Yeah, thank goodness I don't have to grind, really. Yep, I'm already tough enough to where it's like, oh, barely not. You suck! A lot! I hate this game's way of just making it a living pain in the butt to keep stuff equipped. It's like, oh my gosh! It just makes it impossible. It makes it ridiculously easy to throw stuff away. Especially if you're using the method I'm using, and that's using, like, the grinding thing. Shut up, mouse. Alright, I don't have any more antidotes, really? Where are the Oh, they're all in Moni's inventory. That's where they are. Great, and I'm gonna be, like, dead by the time I get to Alex's house. Son of a... I'm gonna have to grind just to get enough health. Get out of my face, you stupid monkey thing. Shut up, snake! Okay, yo. Yeah, yo. Thank you. This guy's the best. Like, seriously. Look at this guy. He's healing me. Alright, thank you, Walking Bushy. Alright. What was that? Yeah, he greets everybody politely and leaves. He's the best. He's the best. Thank you, Bushy. No, I'm not. Thank you, Walking Bushy. Wait, was that a... Thank you. I wish that they could just follow me around and they're your enemies and stuff. Yeah. That's the worst part right there. I don't even know how many episodes I've recorded this week. Today. This is like 8 at night. I just realized I just fought something that was ridiculously strong and I totally ignored my health. Which means I'm probably like about to die. Thank you! Oh my gosh! Thank you! Alright, I'm getting closer. I'm getting closer and closer. It's a point where I gotta do that whole grinding thing again just to get stuff in my inventory. Alright, I hate to grind this guy though. Alright, shut up. According to my frog intelligence, shut up. Let's head there right now. Shut up. I'll join my party. Shut up, Alec. Like Alec. I really don't like him. Somebody just came in. Frogs work for my friend. The messengers. Yes, they do. Yep. There's an arrow lizard. Alright. Spin around and show me where to go. Thank you. Yeah, these guys are awesome. I love the arrow lizards. I wish every game had something like an arrow lizard. But unfortunately, the only game that this really works for is, Mother. Magypsies. Man. There's no way to describe them, realistically. I just walked into that, because I was looking right on the computer. Alright, well, I just got nut bread, which is nice, and that rock's moving. Where are we heading? Oh, yeah. Good old It's like Mapson is awesome. And these guys are awesome. And yeah, if you make a video game, you should totally make this a feature. Is that, like, you should set, like, a designated goal for the things and just have, like, that be a thing. Alright, sure, alright. Thank you. This is the, like, species. Wrong. I'm the wrong frog. Right frog. Oh, look at beef jerky. Cool. Mo. Yeah? Yep, I know all. Yep, the ultimate case. Yep, these people are gay, clearly. Alright. Of course, where are my manners? Oh, gotta get the voice. Oh. Where are my men? This is my good friend, Alec. And who's this with you? Who's this with you? Oh wait, this is Soul Sleepers. Who's this with you? Hab, you say? Well, it's very nice to meet you. Now let's go. Let's keep you all properly introduced to us, magypsies. You're in luck. We're having a party today. All of us are here. First we have Aeolian. Then there's Doria. Phrygia. Lydia. And that one over there is Mixolydia. The only one not here is Locria. You can call me Aeolia. You can't remember all that? Of course not. That's why I just introduced you. Isn't that how it works? Right, Alec-a-poo? It's been a long time, and I'm glad to see that you're well. I hear you helped my grandson Mooch. Do you know where he might have went? Oh, you mean that rambunctious little squirt from a while ago? I suppose this half-fellow was his father. Yes, I can see the resemblance there. You have the same eyes. So, what about Mooch? Where is he? Oh, he took off. He was in such a great hurry, mentioning something about avenging his mother. I was feeling generous at the time, so I sent him away. Send him on his way with a super powerful PSI technique. I doubt he'll be able to use it very easily, though. So he left then? And you didn't stop him? What if something happens to him?
Oh, get over yourself.
Oh, get over yourselves.
Oh, wait, wrong.
Oh, get over yourselves. We couldn't care less about you humans. Here one minute and gone for the next.
You poor things hardly live 100 years of that. It's a blink of an eye to us magypsies. Why would anybody even bother to care about such short lives?
Yes, Jerry. Timer.
Now. Mixolydia. Phrygia. Humans don't worry about such short. Isn't that right?
Alec, you poop. I understand how you feel. I really do.
I don't care if you understand or not. Just tell me where Mooch went.
The boy headed for Drago Plateau. Quite rambunctious, I mean. Barely concerned about his own short little life. Now if you go, you might just catch him in time.
Drago Plateau, you say? Have him. Let's hurry there. The quickest way to get to Drago is through the cave behind this house. Mooch probably went through that cave, too. There's nothing to worry about, Ab. But you're not going to get very far being as tense as you are. What you need to do is smile! Understand? No.
No?
Oh, come on now. That's no good. Smile and relax. Unfortunately, that is where I have to end it here. And I think that's all. Like, I think that's the whole week. I'm not sure. I'll go check. But yeah, I think that's the whole week. Anyway, I'll see you guys next time.